In this part, I'm going to show you how to use nav links to get the enemy to jump up and down from platforms so that they can reach places that usually they can't reach. This also allows the enemy to chase the player over obstacles like this instead of usually having to go the long way around. Now jumping is an option to them, so they'll always take that option if it's the shorter path, of course. So let's get started.